and then crying into a glass of bourbon for the last hour.
That's the best place to cry.
Before we get into this, just for the birthday boy, and I'm sure you have not heard this version today. If anyone knows this one,
every cruise falls across March 10th from here on.
This song requires that you get the fuck up. So, we'll be right back.
Long live